No, I did not say I had some silly balls, reached it, and I probably came across as conceited. And then my teachers had me working out math problems, trying to write a thesis. I was copping through my thoughts and the stuff they had me reading. Felt like peanut butter in the Reese's. Didn't know where to go at the time, I couldn't see it. Now music is my life and it's clear that I need it. If you tell me not to rap, then I tell you you can eat shit. Something up in my chest, call me Tony Stark. Things I need to say and I don't even know where to start. I'll start by saying that I never quit rapping. Did you get that shit? Yeah, the kid back. And you know that he going hard, flowing bars, hoping you'll receive them with open arms. I'm spitting written, wishing rap never stole my heart, cause it's an art that I've yet to perfect. And I'm stretching my neck just to get some respect. But some of it was my fault, the damage to my image. Calling myself a king was a reckless decision. I accept my position at the bottom of the building, but I'm climbing to the top out of Spider-Man, these bitches. My burning passion was reduced to a smolder. Other rappers started busting, got hot, I got colder. And I realized that I'm young, but I'm only getting older. Crown ain't around, but a chip on my shoulder.